Caulk. As a result of normal heating and cooling, caulking shrinks, leaving an opportunity for water infiltration, especially in wet areas. You should re-caulk interior and exterior areas regularly. During your first year, we will be happy to show you how to re-caulk any area. You'll find a sample of tub and tile caulk in your paint touch-up kit.